Copa Tonic Special Edition. Hello guys, I'm Miku, and yes, today we're having a special edition, guys. We have here very special bottle. Call it Vecino Amargo del Capo. Very loved liquor from Italy. Thanks to our sponsor for today, Giulio Silvesters, who give us this bottle. This bottle is made by a huge, I can say, successful family, Cafu, from Italy. It's a liquor having around 35% alcohol, making by, I don't know exactly, 29 herbs, flowers, bitters of orange, sweet, mandarins, alcohol, and a lot of stuff. It's a very nice liquor from, I think it's the most loved Italian liquor. So I give you down to the description the Instagram from Giulio. You have there in Instagram phone number of him, email address, Facebook, and all the contacts from where you can shipping this one. If you are not from Latin America, you can find it in Carrefour. The European, you'll find it everywhere. From the US guys, I think you need to ship it. So, or maybe in PriceSmart you can find it. So let's start this special edition. Why it's a special edition? I think from the Dominican guys, you can still find it, Giulio, in a super fresh from Tiradentes Street. There you can find it and you can buy this one. And why is a special edition this cocktail? Is because, okay, it's also offered there. When I received this one, and also if you buy it, you will have a little book like this, who included some of cocktails from make it by this liquor, with this liquor. And also you find this one, you will have this one. This one is, I don't know, it's a nice one, it's a heavy one. It's like a shot, you can measure it. And the bottle we will have it open right now. And normally this liquor you can drink it very cold in a shot, and that's it. But open bottle, guys. Yeah, you can feel it, the herbs, smell of flowers, and so. So let's speak again about the special edition. Why I call it special edition this cocktail? Because normal Copa Tonic, you can find it also here. It's make it by the liquor Vecino Amargo del Capo, tonic water and juice of lime. But when I take this bottle from Giulio, he told me another recipe. So let's make that recipe, who is like this. I think you'll need a glass of wine, white wine, or I don't know, red wine. I use it only to put the ice before. We need a glass of wine full of ice. Okay, and let's start. Like he's told me, a shot, full of shot with the liquor. Very nice, this Vecino Amargo del Capo. I love this smell of flowers, herbs, and I know it's just like a bitter. I think it's enough. I don't think to put it a shot. He told me to put a shot, but I love it to put a little bit more. He said also to add white wine, and I love this wine, Chardonnay. You can use white wine, whatever you want. I use it, the Chardonnay. It's folks from Australian Chardonnay. I will put it stuff like this. And also he told me to add this splash of tonic water, and I will use the tonic water. I think I pronounced it correctly, Samperino. Splash of tonic water. I don't like to put too many tonic water. Already this liquor is, looks like a bitter, and it's a little bit of tonic, so I think just a splash would be enough. And yeah, I don't want to put any juice of lime there. I think it's enough acid from the wine. And this is the recipe for what he said. He said the liquor, wine, tonic water, and that's it. Juice of lime, I don't know if you like it. you can use it. I would use just wild of the lime, just to have some fun here around, or maybe leave a little bit of juices inside. I cannot do it. I'll put another one. Now just leave it like this. Okay, let me try this one. I think I put it too much in a glass. Wine, tonic water, very fresh. Ah, I love this one. It's like something, you feel that refreshable tonic water wine, and it's coming that liquor inside of your, I don't know, it's something very nice. I don't want to stern it, to distillate this how can I say it, to mix these colors. I love it like his looks like this, and also I love this sweetness of flowers and herbs about this liquor. I cannot stop it to watch it. This looks amazing. I will show you also from close, and I will show you also this stuff, guys. Okay. Let's go a little bit close. This one. And this is how it looks. Okay, this is our liquor. Vesino Amargo del Capo. The book, you can find it when you buy it. And this shot. Strong one. I hope you like it and you enjoy this this new recipe of cocktails. You can try also to drink only this liquor if you want to buy it. And guys, believe me, it's nice, refreshable. Also I love it, and I think also you'll love it. You find here a lot of recipe from this liquor. Vesino Amargo del Capo, you can do it anywhere you want it and drink it. Even you can drink it like this, only with ice, or maybe cold it in the freeze, I don't know. Already it's mixing, nice one. Okay guys, until my next video, stay cool, cheers, and see you.